Hallelujah. Blessed day to you. We are deliberating on the scripture Galatians 5, 22 to 23 today, and it talks about the Holy Spirit producing results in our lives, the result of love, peace, joy, patience, kindness, goodness, fruitfulness, gentleness, and self-control. These nine, they are the fruits that must be seen in our lives as children of God. Those are things that people should be able to point us as a result of being His children, of being partakers of heavenly verities. So ensure that people can see love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, and faithfulness in you, as well as gentleness with self-control. Ensure that fruit is notable and producing results. God bless you, and bye for now.